Because then the dust. This is the part.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Maybe we gotta stay this way.
That's gonna take you around to what that guy rides.
Yeah, but then there's gotta be something that goes down. Don't you think? See him right here.
Yeah, this is what we rode last time. You go this way.
But listen, we want to try to get over there.
So we'll take this down and then try to stay
first thing to the left.
To the left. It seems like
this is Robert Truce, right?
That's what I'm saying. And don't we usually go that way?
Yeah.
What?
This is just the road, right?
I'm thinking this is just the fire road.
Thank you.
I was just trying to see if there's a trail in there. I was just trying to see if there's a trail right in there. I don't know. I think we gotta go up and then when it splits, split. But I don't see where it splits down here.
I don't either.
Let's just keep riding this. So
I don't like riding this. That's down by the campground. What? Well, there's something on the left of that road.
Oh no, it's better than riding that though.
Oh, absolutely. But we've got this.
Yeah. Thank you. trail goes this way.
Let's do that because we always go here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Killer. This is cool.
I'll take a picture.
Fucking let off the handlebars. Got a cobweb or something. This is cool though, ain't it? Oh, it's fucking awesome. It's nice just going where you're not, you know, just go.
This would be fun to ride the other way.
Yeah. You don't, you know, on this you don't know when to shift or whatever.
Sure was the time we had, it was the best, cause long were the nights we spent with no rest. I met her on a Friday. She left on a Monday. Wrote me a letter, said she hoped to see me someday. We had a good time, I can't deny that. You could be my sunshine every time you drive past.
Shit, I completely bottomed out.
And I burned it for summer. Cause there's another one, no loving, and I hate to see you go. My sweet summer's gone. She left me here with sand in my bed. She played me all night long, but I do it all over again. Oh, my sweet summer's gone. And on my mind, she made it clear.
Holy shit.
Right on your right cheek.
What?
Glad we found this one.
Yeah, this is cool. Now,
let those brakes rest for a sec.
We can go this way or we can go.
This is a fun trail.
Yeah, this is the canyon you were talking about being in, though.
Yeah.
Because that's the.
Yeah, we're on the other side of this one usually.
Yeah.
I say we stay left.
Yeah, it seems like it's cool. I don't know if it drops down eventually or what. Are you on the brakes the whole time?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, me too.
trying to use my front more. Not about you. This is awful soft compared to my front.
Well, yeah, because your weight's coming down.
Yeah.
The only thing is, when you go off one of those step offs, you don't want to be on that front brake.
That was real pitching up there with all those rocks.
Mhm.
Did you get that on video?
Yeah.
Good.
You know what we need though? Let me take a picture. Cause this is cool.
Awesome. Did you bring your the GoPro?
Yeah, I have it.
You should have hooked that up to the chest. Looks like this is a trail coming down too, right here, Mike.
Yeah.
Not one that we would be on. We should have brought some of that ribbon. That pink shit.
Yeah. I think we just need to come out and fucking say, okay, let's go left, let's go right.
I know, but I don't want to. I'd like to come down Robert's Roost. You know what I mean? It seemed like we tied into that trail. Instead of riding that stupid fire road down.
Yeah, but you know where it split off? We did the fire road. If we would have stayed right, and I think all you do is when you stay right, find the left, and it'll cross over that fire road.
So if we're staying right, and once we come down to kind of the bottom where we meet with the fire road, that's where you're going
to go left.
It. Yeah.
Because that's where we caught up with this trail going up.
I'd like to have that streamer shit, though, because we're so fucking retarded.
I know.
I mean, I could be here tomorrow and say, I don't know which way we went.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. All I know is it's cool every time we find a trail, though.
I'm glad we found this
. This is fucking bad. Now check this out.
Bad.
Is it?
Yeah.
Real bad. Heart rate 133. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's like being on a fucking treadmill running.
Heart rate 133, heart zone 3.6. That's fucking badass.
What's that?
They said you should get up to like 160 though.
What, heart rate?
Uh-huh.
Who's that?
Guy at the bike shop says get 160, 170 burn. Thank you.
right there behind you instead of cut straight to where you're so far ahead.
Straight?
Huh?
Straight?
No. A little more to your left. A little more. That looks good.
Goes up. Okay. What do you want to do? Keep going up? Going down, you mean?
Well, pick where the road is.
Well, there's that Rowan Road. you're saying, go back? Because I don't know how far this is going to take us.
This is a fun trail.
Yeah, but we got to be on that dirt road. Thank you. Holy shit.
Picture.
Isn't that cool as hell? Rattlesnake right there on the ledge.
Yeah, right.
This is the shit I'm afraid of where they're at.
Put your map here before I get bit. I'm worried we're really far down.
So am I. I know to ride back up before I ride down, though. You know what I mean? Once we hit the pavement. Because we know we ain't down.
This is an awesome trail.
Oh, fuck, it's crazy. It's just crazy how the nature changes. Holy shit.
So far down.
Is this the freeway?
This is the road.
Whoa. That's where I took my head off that time. That's where you come out. Yeah. Whoa. Got it? Cool. Thank you. Maybe like if it's going this way. See, I'm thinking this is the way we went that one time where we backtracked. Hands are getting tired.
They get tired.
That's fucking bad. You know what I'm feeling though? Is if I come off the back of this tire, the back of the seat, I got more control.
You're always on that seat. Looks like you're on the seat the whole time.
Yeah, but I'm actually, my nuts are sitting back here. I started doing it more down here. It feels like I got more control.
You're right, the hands.
From braking.
I know.
Badass though, but I don't know if this is
No, further. Remember we went through all these greens?
Mm-hmm.
We can get down to that fire road.
Cool. This is badass though. Thank you. I didn't see it. Which way you want us to go?
You just stay where you're at. I'm fine.
Okay.
Maybe I'm fine. All right, it's off. Look at that. Right here, Mike.
What?
Right here. Is that it?
No, because it was that mountain was open.
Huh?
That mountain was open. I think we gotta go further down. Because remember, we go that way. This is it. I can feel it from the pavement. Glad you stopped. This is fucking badass though.
Yeah, twice in life, man.
What? What'd you say?
I'm falling away.
That's because our legs are tired from that uphill.
Where'd you guys drop in at? Top?
I put
the top?
Yeah.
Anybody shoot some ladders? Okay. Well, we already did this once today.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Bird.
Feels good though, man.
I'm actually going to cut to the right here. just take it, buddy.
Does that take us down to where we need to go, or?
This is like an old downhill trail. Yeah, I came out here last week with tools and cleaned it back up. So it connects, to the just further down this trail. But I haven't ridden it yet, so
okay.
I'm going to try it out. So if you look out down there, so there's the fire road right there in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So once you take this all the way down, there's one like final straightaway and then a sharp left U-turn, and then it'll start traversing down into this kind of wash on the left.
Okay. So you're just going to go straight down here and it'll take you to the fire road?
This? No, this is going to take me back to the further down this trail.
Oh.
But I'm gonna connect back to where you guys go, and then I'm kind of thinking about just cutting out to the fire road too. So I'll see you guys out there.
Okay.
All right, man.
Yeah. But it's like you see it's one final straightaway on this trail, and then it's a sharp left U-turn, and then you'll be heading the opposite way.
Sharp right or left?
It's a sharp left. The trail goes sharp left, and then you guys will start actually coming back the other way down into the wash on your left.
Okay.
And you'll be like, all right, we're going backwards now. So
we'll figure it out.
You've gone too far then.
Worst case scenario, we'll hit that fire road, Mike.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's the worst case.
All right, I'll let you guys go.
Enjoying break.
Thanks, bud. Do you feel like you rode this better though the second time? Since you kind of know the trail? Because I felt way better.
So this is where it turns and goes left. The fire road's right there.
Okay.
So there was a trail. Connected it.
Mike, let's just keep going down this and then we'll just grab the other fire road.
Yeah.
Keep going down.
Yeah. See, this is where I'm, so we keep going. He's behind us. Yeah, did the same thing. I know. Did I miss this turn?
No. It goes along where those electric poles are, those power lines.
It's fun, I just don't know where the turns are at. You tired after these rides?
Oh, yeah. Is this your second run?
Yeah. There won't be a third.
What now? I thought we were going up that.